Hi everybody, I wanted to do a new video here explaining what it's like to wake up with a Keurig versus a super automatic machine. I'm doing this video because I had some people ask me about how difficult it is to use one of these super automatics, and some people told me, oh, you know, I don't want to have one of these machines because it's too complicated to use. So I thought I'd do this. So what I did was I woke up, I turned both machines on, and they're just kind of heating up here. Took the K-cup out, and we're just kind of waiting for everything to get going. The one thing I wanted to mention too, as we're kind of waiting for this to heat up, is the machine on the left, I did in a previous video comparing a Keurig and other super automatics. This machine is the Delonghi Esim 3300. I have that in a previous video comparing it, like I was saying. But the thing I really wanted to stress, and I stressed then, is that the cost of owning a machine like this is significantly cheaper because the K-cups are just so much more expensive. So I'm going to put the 1 and 5 year cost of ownership up on the screen here for you guys to take a look at while this starts to brew. So as we waited, the Keurig heats up actually a little bit slower. But because it doesn't have a rinse cycle, you can start brewing a little bit quicker. The rinse cycle is nice though, because it makes sure that your machine is clean and you're not getting like old coffee residue in your coffee. If you're familiar with the Keurig, a lot of times if you open that little chassis up where you put the K-cup, the little brewing area there is pretty gunky and gross a lot of times, unless you do run a rinse cycle pretty frequently. You can do that with most machines, but the Keurig, definitely a lot of people neglect to do that. So as we go, the DeLonghi's almost done, and the Keurig just finished up. So as you can see, the time to wait for when you wake up in the morning isn't really all that crazy, and probably worth the cost savings and the coffee quality that you're going to get and the environmental impact. It is much better for the environment since you're not using all that plastic. So I hope you guys like this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I'll answer any questions. And I will also, if you have some time, let me know what you think about this video style. Thanks. Bye.